So, good day, ma'am. I am Jeline Aparelia from BED 2, and I'm here to perform the warm-up exercise before performing the different serving techniques and badminton. So, you better watch out. First warm-up exercise that we will perform is the neck stretching. 1, 2, 3, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So first is right, then going to left. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So that's it. So next warm-up exercise is the jumping rope. So this is the rope we will be using. So let's start. First is like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then next is like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So let's do it a little bit faster. So 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last warm-up exercise that we will be doing is the jog in place or jogging in place. So let's do it like this. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then we're ready to go.
Yeah.
So I'm back again. So as you can see, I'm sweating because of the warm-up exercise we've done earlier. So it's time for us to proceed to the next level, Gerald. To the next procedure, which is the badminton serving techniques. So first is the low serve. So what's up? I'm together with my friend Aster, and she will be serving as my opponent so that the demonstration will be better. So let's start with the first serving technique, which is the low serve. So this is the low serving technique. 1, 2, 3, go. That's it. Next is the drive serve. Drive serve. 1, 2, 3. That was the drive serve. Back.
Thank you.